So, Jim, could you please tell me how you feel Beggar Dave's has a niche in Grand Rapids?
Well, I think that we have a strong little area that we deal with. I mean, all of our locations have locale based on the history of the city that we're in. The train, all the photos around in our location do show the history of Grand Rapids. A lot of people like to see that.